Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Praise the Lord, people of God. 2015. Hallelujah. We are so grateful to be able, once again, to bring to you your own artists from our churches who labor Sunday after Sunday. Many who are studying formally, many who have never studied formally, but they study at the feet of God. Would you bless God with me as we welcome the Wendell Whalum Recital artists for our first night of recital 2015. Amen. We know that the Lord will bless you, and we know that God will use them to encourage and uplift your spirits. Give them one more hand as our first artist comes. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Frederick Myers. I reside in Newark, New Jersey. I am a member of the St. Paul Baptist Church in the village of Harlem, New York. My pastor is Dr. V. Duane Battle. I will be performing from the 1956 Broadway show, Carousel, You'll Never Walk Alone.
When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm is a golden sky, and the sweet silver song of a lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk.
Jeffrey Corey, and I come to you from Alexandria, Virginia. My church is From the Heart Church Ministries of Suitland, Maryland, and my pastor is Bishop John A. Cherry II. I would like to be performing to you my own arrangement, Order My Steps.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, everyone. Thank you. I am from the beautiful island of Jamaica. I represent the Presbyterian Church of St. Albans in Queens, New York, where my pastor is Dr. Edward Davis. I will be singing for you today a spiritual entitled Go Down Moses. And by the way, my name is Leon St. John Thompson.
Israel was in Egypt's land. Let my people go. Oppressed so hard they could not stand. Let my people, let them go. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt's land. I want you to tell all Pharaoh to let my people go. So Moses went to Egypt's land. Let my people, let them go. And he made Pharaoh understand. Let my people, let them go. I want you to go down, Moses, way down in Egypt's land. I want you to tell all Pharaoh to let my people, let them go. Thus saith the Lord, bold Moses said, let my people, let them go. If not, I will smite your firstborn dead. Let my people go. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt's land. I want you to tell all Pharaoh to let my people, let them go. I want you to tell all Pharaoh to let my people, let them go.
Good evening. My name is Richard DeBrew Jr. I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York. My home church right now is in Richmond, Virginia. And I've been serving as the director of music at the Second Baptist Church, Idlewood Avenue in Richmond, where my pastor is the Reverend James Henry Harris. And this evening, I'll be playing the gospel classic, My Soul's Been Anchored.
Thank you. Good evening. I am Marcus L.A. Garrett. While I reside in Pennsylvania right now and attend Enon Tabernacle Baptist Church in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, I am currently in transition to Florida, where I will be studying at Florida State University, working on my PhD in music education. This evening, I will perform Dan Forrest's arrangement of the very favorite hymn, How Great Thou Art, accompanied by Miss Gail Jones Murphy.
Oh, Lord, my God, oh, Lord, my God, how great thou art. Consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander, and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur, and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, how great thou art. And when I think that God, his Son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take my sin. Then sings my soul, how great thou art, how great thou art, O Lord my God, how great thou art. Take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art.
Good evening. My name is Wesley Johnson. I am originally from Connecticut, and I currently reside in Virginia Beach, where I attend Mount Lebanon Missionary Baptist Church, where my pastor is Bishop Kim W. Walter Brown. I will be singing When Sunday Comes by Daryl Coley.
When
Sunday comes, my trouble's gone. As soon as it gets here, I'll have a new song. When Sunday comes, I won't have to cry no every burden, all of my misery, every trial, every tribulation will be left behind when Sunday, when
is Patrice E. Turner, originally from Columbus, Ohio, but now living in the village of Harlem in New York City. I serve as the artist in residence at the First Corinthian Baptist Church, where the Reverend Michael A. Walren Jr. is the senior pastor. I will be ministering tonight my own arrangement of the children's song and hymn, Jesus Loves Me.
Yeah. Praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Bertilla Baker Thompson. I'm from Norwalk, Connecticut, and my home church is Union Baptist, where the Reverend Dr. Robert W. Perry is pastor. I'm going to be accompanied tonight by Colin Haywood Jr. on the Hammond. Oh, he's not on the Hammond. He's on that one. And I'm going to be singing Beams of Heaven.
Beams of heaven as I go through this wilderness below. Guide my feet in peaceful ways. Turn my midnight into days. When in the darkness I would grope, faith always sees a star of hope. From all life's grief and dangers, I shall be free. I shall be free. I shall be free. Someday I do not know. I do not know how long 'twill be. No. This I know. Yes, this I know. If Jesus leads me, I shall get home. I shall get home. I shall get home. I shall get home. Oh, I shall get home.
Bless you. I am Lori Celeste Hicks. I am from Detroit, Michigan. I teach at Claflin University in Orangeburg, South Carolina. I will be singing my own arrangement of the spiritual I Wanna Die Easy.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Gail Jones Murphy. I bring you greetings from Orlando, Florida, where I am a member of Mount Sinai Seventh-day Adventist Church. I have been asked to play a piano solo tonight that was arranged by Richard Smallwood and a portion of it arranged by me. It's entitled, It Is Well With My Soul.
Thank you. Can we give all our recitalists a great round of applause? Come on, body of Christ, let's celebrate them. Isn't God amazing to equip us with such a multiplicity of gifts, whether it's singing or playing? God is good, and we want to hear from your gifts. I encourage you to look in your programs and see when the recital auditions are for tomorrow so that you can share with this congregation what God has given you. One more time for the Wendell P. Whalum Recitals for the 101st session of the Hampton University Ministers Conference.